Liverpool tipped to seal one big transfer before deadline. Danny Murphy thinks Liverpool could still make one big signing before the transfer window shuts at the end of the month. The Reds have only brought in Ibrahima Konate from RB Leipzig for £36 million so far this summer, but there has been plenty of rumors they could bring in a forward or midfielder. It was claimed earlier this week that Renato Sanches could quit France for Liverpool, but there has been little suggesting Liverpool are close to a deal for him or any other potential target. But Murphy would not be at all surprised to see Liverpool pull off a deal late in the window with the Reds needing more depth in their attack. The former Liverpool midfielder told TalkSport, "There is still a chance Liverpool will make one big one. I think so. An attacking one. In the attacking third. I personally wouldn't sign anybody, if I was Jurgen Klopp, unless I thought they could go into the Zy. If you can get one, they can play instead of Firmino, or instead of Mane, then sign him. But there aren't many about." Reds boss Jurgen Klopp recently said he would be content with his squad if the club didn't make any more signings this summer. Klopp said, "I'm very happy with the squad. That doesn't mean we don't look at the market. But as long as nothing happens, I'm more than happy with the squad I have, more than happy with the players I have. We have so many things which you can't sign. You cannot sign pressing, you cannot sign counter-pressing, you cannot sign atmosphere, you cannot sign togetherness, you can't sign the atmosphere we can create in the stadium, you can't sign Anfield, you can't sign our anthem, you can't sign a lot of things. And that's what we have to use obviously. There are different approaches obviously out there,